Hookahpro.com, your ultimate source for everything hookah. Find the latest tips and tricks, videos, reviews, contests, and more.
This is Captain Howdy from Hookahpro.com, and today I've got a first for you guys. It's a nice day out here, so I thought I'm going to go ahead and smoke outside for you and get you an extra view out here outside. I'm joined by Mrs. Howdy today, and today we are doing, first, this is Afzal Bombay Pan Masala. And I got this in from Kamal yesterday when my Desi Merle came in. And as most of you know, Desi Merle Pan is kind of on the bottom of my list. I didn't care for it too much, but this one smells a lot better to me. This is the first time that I've ever done Afzal, so I don't really know what to expect from it. This one, it's choppy, it's brown. I mean, it looks like a traditional tobacco. It's not dyed or anything. The smell on here though, man, smell on here is a lot better than Desi Merle Pan to me. There's so much going on. There's so many spices involved in this. It is ridiculous. I can smell cardamom in there for sure. I can smell the tobacco, but all the other spices that are in there, I couldn't tell you. Smell that before.
I think it smells better than Pan too.
A lot going on in there. Yeah, there's a lot going on in here. Got my 25-inch social smoke Czar hookah set up here. I've got three Starlight Nats on a vortex bowl in my windcomber on here. It's, what, 5-10 minutes now it's been sitting here? So we're going to see how this goes for you guys. Good cloud coming off there. It was a little bit more moist than Desi Merle, but it wasn't like soaked like Starbuzz or anything like that. Good clouds coming off here. The taste on here. Let me get one more for you. You can taste the cardamom. Definitely taste the cardamom. You can taste a little bit of the tobacco taste in there. And then it just works its magic. There's so much going on in there that you really, I can't pinpoint exactly. Can you?
Mm-mm.
You can taste
really
the cardamom. Yeah, you can taste the cardamom, you can taste the tobacco, but there's so many spices that's just going on, all mixing together. It's good. I really like this. Got me there. Really good, really good. I like this a lot better than Desi Merle Pan. I'm probably going to pick some more of this one up. This is really good. As usual, I'm going to come back in 20 minutes. Since this is my first time smoking Afzal, I figured I would do it. I don't know what to expect from it. So I'm going to come back in 20 minutes, show you what the smoke looks like, show you the taste. Can't show you the taste. I'll tell you if the taste is still there. And I'll tell you what my heat management is. Hopefully it's as easy as Desi Merle, but we'll see. Join me in 20 minutes. Welcome back, everybody. It's been about 20 minutes now. As you can see, the sun's no longer bright in the background, which is nice. I have to say, this Afzal Bombay Pan Masala is really good. The mint in this is starting to come out. It's not a strong mint by any means. It's a very subtle mint, and the cardamom's still in there, and all the other spice flavors are still in there. It's really good. One thing about this one that I didn't get out of this one that I do from the DM pan is the DM pan had anise to me, and it was very strong anise to me. And I don't taste any anise in here whatsoever, so I'm actually enjoying this a lot more.
Me too. It's really good. I like it a lot.
I took a coal off, and I took the wind cover off. And that's pretty much all I've done for heat management over here. Seems to be going pretty good, as you just see from the clouds. The flavor is excellent in here. One thing I have been doing, I've been chaining this just to see. And I haven't gotten any slight buzz off of this or anything, so if you're looking for something that's going to give you a buzz, like Tangiers or Desi Merle does, this probably isn't going to be your thing. But the flavor is excellent in here. I really like this flavor a lot. If you like pan, definitely give this a shot. This is really good. Once again, this is Captain Howdy from hookahpro.com. Remember, Hookah Pro is your ultimate source for everything hookah. Thanks for watching.